Welcome to my dear students. Today we discuss about the topic types of research. There are number of types of research. Some of them we discussed in your meet. First one, descriptive research. In descriptive research, surveys and fact finding and queries of different kinds. Purpose is the description of the state of affairs as it exists in present. Is exposed fact to research. In this research, researcher has no control over the variables. He can only report what has happened or what is happening. Next, subdivisions of descriptive research. There are four subdivisions: survey research, case study, correlational study, comparative study. Move to next. Analytical research. It involves in-depth study and evaluation of available information in an attempt to explain complex phenomena. Researcher has to use fact or information already available and analyze these to make a critical evaluation of the material. Next, subdivisions of analytical research. There are four subdivisions: historical research, philosophical research, review research, synthesis. Next type, applied or action research. In this case, it is a finding solution to an immediate problem. Research aimed to find social or political trends that may affect a particular institution is an example of applied research. There are two types: marketing research, evaluation research. Next, basic or pure or fundamental research. It is concerned with generalizations and with the formulations of a theory, natural phenomena and mathematics are examples of basic research. It is finding information that has a broad base of application. Thank you. These are some of the types of research.